Got seven. Come on. 정말로 장난 아니야. 처음부터 너를 알아. 버린 그날 이후로 내가 알던 내가 아니야. 뭘 해도 뭘 하는지 모르겠어. 누군가 뭐라 해도 멍하니 나 걷고 있어. 머릿속에 넌 매일 출연해. 어떤 생각을 해도 결국 네가 주연해. 그러다 불리네. 얼굴 표정으로 혼자 말해. 너 이렇게 예쁘니 널 바라보는데 눈웃음 지을 땐 난 쓰러질 것 같아.
Good morning. It is like, what time is it? Like 9? It's like 9 o'clock a.m. Friday morning at Katsucon 2016. Everybody's waking up and then we're gonna go to our first panels. I don't know what I'm doing yet. I think I'm gonna try to go to the dealer's room when it opens and get Chopper Time Skip to complete my cosplay. Hashtag committed to cosplay. Hashtag waste of money. I don't know. It's okay. Here's the convention center in the morning. Don't forget what it looks like. It's over there, this whole building with a giant G on it. Wait, hold on. I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye. Yes, Deadpool. Yes, Dark Pool, because the lighting's so bad.
Maybe we should film from the other side.
Yeah. Well, now you can see yourself. Good movie yesterday, Deadpool. Okay. Hello, it's me again. We are now heading to the con. We're all ready. Everybody's dressed up. I don't know what we're gonna do. We have to get our 18 and up wristband things. This is not where we get off. Wait, no, we have to stay here. Yeah, we're going down.
Oh, good. Okay, good.
Any words?
I'm excited. It's my first con.
First
really?
Con.
Nice.
Yeah.
First con.
My first real one. I don't count Comic-Con. I was too small and I got scared.
Good morning. Good morning. So we're on floor G. So now we're gonna leave the hotel.
Floor G.
Floor G. And we'll see you at the con. So, see you in a bit.
It's a random person tagging along.
Yes, random person. Thank you, random citizen.
We're gonna brave the cold.
Yeah.
You too.
Bye. Woo! Here we go.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh, God, this door.
To get our 18 and up badges, wristbands. So we're gonna wait in line, we're gonna get 18 and up wristbands so we can do all the 18 and up things because we're old people. Yeah! Okay, bye bye. Say hi guys.
Hi!
So we have our 18 and up wristbands now. We're official. Not yet, it's not the end of the day. And then we went to a panel. But then we left because we're gonna look for the tabletop room, and then we're gonna go into the dealer's room because I want to get a chopper to put on my head because I left my chopper at home. Let me show you guys the convention. I have no idea where we are. Somewhere on the third floor.
We can see gazebo.
We got a Futama.
One punch.
One punch picture.
One picture, man. Hello, hello, hello. Gazebo. We found Gazebo. Good morning, Gazebo. Hunter X Hunter. In the distance.
Oh, okay.
Shipping. Yeah. We found the tabletop room. So we went to find the dealer's room. And now we found the dealer's room. And the line is a lot longer than I thought it was.
Thank you.
Yeah, we can
one
get
piece
through this
burning blood.
One piece burning blood.
Buy one piece burning blood.
good.
Yes, do that. Support me.
Me.
Just kidding. We ran into new friends. That's Amy.
That's Amy. That's Paige. Hi, Paige.
So we made it into the dealer's room.
Oh my god, finally.
Yeah, but it only took us like 30 minutes of line con. Like, Katsucon 2016 is really good with lines so far.
I know, right?
Yeah, like this whole weekend, lines have not been bad at all. I heard really bad stories in the past, like 3 hour lines for everything.
The lines are actually not even that bad.
Yes, good job, staff. I love you, Katsucon staff. Good job, Christian Savage.
I'm gonna have to wait.
Shout out. Hello. Update, it is 2:20 on Friday at Katsucon since we had last talked to you guys. We did Shinto opening ceremony. I feel very purified and very hungry. So I'm looking for the line. Yeah, that's fine. Oh yeah, continuing on. So Shinto ceremony, went to the dealer's room, got chopper, put chopper on my head. So my cosplay for Friday is complete. Awesome. This camera's very close to my face. There's like two different One Piece photo shoots. I need to figure out which one I'm going to. It's really bright out here. But when I figure it out and I find everybody, we'll get things settled. And then I'll look for peaks and then we can eat dinner. Yay.
We
have to move. We have to move out of the way.
Hello.
We just finished the dance K-pop workshop. Yeah, look, she won. She was the final winner and that's Miyoko. Say hi, Miyoko.
Yeah. Look at what she won.
I want to reverse.
Autographed boyfriend special package.
So cool. We had an amazing time. Chopper keeps falling off my head. Okay, I'm probably gonna go to the artist alley.
So. As soon as they showed up with JJ Project Bounce, I was like, I nailed this.
Your face too. You were like,
I was like, I nailed this. I performed this already.
I like screamed so hard. I was like, you can do it. You can do it.
You already know this.
Yes.
You can do it again.
It was perfect. It was the best thing ever. Oh my god. I can't wait to keep dancing this weekend.
I know. I'm gonna lose so much weight this weekend. It's gonna be the most exercise I get all week.
That's what we do when we go to anime conventions. We work off weight.
The whole
point. Yes, we exercise.
Good job.
Okay, I'm gonna go and fix Chopper. Okay, bye. Hey. Okay. So we had the One Piece Law, not One Piece Law, One Piece photo shoot just now, and then I came back to the hotel to change out of it. I kind of still have the makeup on, but that's okay. I'll just take it off later. I'm too tired to take it off right now. Right now, changed into my Kigu, and I'm going to meet Dejavudea at her Kigu party. Hopefully I go to the right spot so I can meet her and like, meet her. I don't know. Really excited. And I'm just gonna look around the convention center until I find out things, you know? Because I've been running around all day and I haven't taken the time to like really figure out my way around and see where everything is and what everything is. So we're gonna do that. Yee, that'll be fun.
Applesauce.
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 know, you're so close. Sauce.
Start.
Apple sauce.
Apple start.
Sauce. Sauce. Apple sauce. Sauce.
Tart.
No, you know it. Apple sauce.
Banana milkshake.
And
banana.
Benny.
Banana.
Penny.
Banana.
Palele. What?
So we're still at the Kiku party waiting. Hi. We're still waiting to meet her. She's going around meeting a lot of people, so we got bored, and now we're playing a game where they put in headphones and they can't.
The whisper thing.
Yeah, the whisper game thing.
Okay.
Just to catch you up because we've been playing it for an hour and I haven't been telling you what we're doing. Hopefully we meet her soon. She's behind me. I thought she was. No, I don't see her, but she's here. Okay, bye-bye. We're so close, but we're so far. Creeping. Hoping Senpai notices me.
Peach Deanna.
Hi. What's her name?
Roma.
Roma? Christian, nice to meet you. This is Roma.
Hello.
Hello. Yes. Let me sniff your hair. Yeah. Flower Princess Deanna, bunny queen. With flowers in your hair. It's okay if we never meet you. Just breathing your airs. Nice. That sounded really like creepy.
Super intentionally creepy.
Yeah.
You guys will be like, can I smell your hair?
Yeah. Don't even ask, just be like, does your hair smell nice? Smells so nice. Like, she's probably, oh my god, I need to cut this out. She's she's gonna be like, oh, I'm gonna follow you back and watch your videos.
What are you guys doing?
There's a guy in the box.
Yeah. I'm sorry, Redcorn, I'm like, watching.
He's the puppet from Five Nights at Freddy's. We're like waiting for him to jump out.
Dude, you can sue somebody for doing that.
Really?
Yeah, like Sarah, they could like claim like, oh, that scarred me. I mean, it would scar me. Who is it? Which one?
The puppet from Five Nights at Freddy's.
Oh my god. That is absolutely horrifying.
That's beyond creepy.
That is absolutely
That's terrifying. Yeah. Back in the way.
Can I give you a high five? You're amazing. I loved you in the sequels. You killed so many. You're so talented. Are you gonna like stay here for a really long time? That is committed. I love it. Is it snacks?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you very much.
We're gonna die
awesome.
Now.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding, we murdered you, LOL.
This is how they track us down.
Yeah, right?
To kill us, jump out of our computer screen. Jump out of like this screen, like
the best part is like the smile's painted on, so it just looks like they're laughing.
Ashley. Tell me how your con's been.
I mean, you know, we just walking around.
Even though you literally just got here too.
Yeah. For real, just got here.
Friday
tomorrow
night.
Tomorrow will be Skeletomania from Street Fighter.
That's right.
If y'all don't know who that is, I don't know.
I ain't talking to you.
Nobody know who that is.
This is crazy, man. Check that out. Check out this.
Whoa. Stop talking. Don't do that.
Oh, so you gotta hit that, and that's gonna be like, shut up.
It's literally just gonna be clips of Phil this weekend. Because Phil doesn't curse.
I'm gonna whoop you.
Hello. It's late. It's like 12-something late. I just finished up the Kiku party with Dejavudea. It was great meeting you. I hope you don't think I'm creepy. You probably do. It's okay. But it was a long time. It was worth it. And now I'm heading back to the hotel to still do stuff because this is a 24-hour con and I'm not giving up at midnight because I want to do everything this weekend. So we're gonna go back and meet up with Peaks and my brother and people and we're gonna do stuff. We're gonna eat candy and coffee and juice. You know what that means. Yeah. Okay. It's really cold out here. On the plus side though, it's really empty outside, which means no risk of getting hit by cars and stuff and having to run across the street. I can take my time briskly walking and not slip and trip and flip and stuff and rhyme. Okay, I'll see you guys back at the hotel when I'm in warm air again. Okay, bye. Hello, we are back at the room. I'm actually gonna cut the footage here for tonight. Yeah, because I don't trust the things that are gonna happen. In a good way, I guess. But yeah, this was a good Friday. I can't wait for the rest of the con. Saturday, Sunday, it's gonna be lit. I can hear them laughing in there. I'm excited. I hope you guys are excited too. And I'll see you guys in the morning. Okay. As always, good luck, Charlie.